Now it's map 1. Weird. Very weird indeed. Okay. Oh. Can't go any further than that. For now. Oh god. Definitely need to put in a few more levels. At least it's expanded quite far. But I require that to expand further. Just gotta first put it all the way around. Do that. And that. Oh. Will it go again? Yeah, it can go about once more, I think. Once it's done loading. Nope. That's as far as it'll go. Which means the rest of this is left for books. Which I can get about 4 of at the moment. And if I go over here, get the book I've currently got, get the wood. Do I have any more leather? No, I don't. Okay. As far as I can go that way, so stick them in there like that. Put those in there like that, and. Ooh. Stick that in there, stick that in there, and voila. Got another bookshelf. Anyway, put the wood back in there, put the gourd in there, put the bones in there, put the raw beef in there. Put the books in here too. What's the paper? Okay, got one end of pearl. A lot of gold. No, wait, I can stick that in the. Oh, what was it? That place. There we go. Make more splash potions. This one, and now that's 6 of them. Oh god, 6 out of 30. Got a long way to go. So, another 24. Why do I need to do these calculations again? 24 by 3, that would be 72. 72 by 3 will be 120 something. Oh my. I know. We've already got 8 there. You know what? Stop it. I'll just try and find a lot of them. Oh, they're there. I feel stupid. Anyway, where's my bucket gone? Okay, two of it right now. You know, tell me you got blown up. Ah, that's my bucket! Unless I'm being blind. I'm not seeing it. No, it's not there. Oh, bugger. Well, just need to make another. Oh, I'd be so annoyed if I find it later. I think the creeper that surprised me a while ago made it go boom. I was not amused. Okay, let's double this one. My first. Right, how long is it at the moment? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, yeah. Okay, let's go here. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is 5, and a 6. And now, to the bucket. To pick up that one. To only place it there. Need another one. Place it there. And another one, to place it there, and that's that bit done, and place it. Okay. That's weird. But that it works. And there's all that. And all that. Now while I'm off adventuring, these will grow. Ayo. Okay. Didn't need you up there. And plant. Pick that one up. Jump here. Go to my map. Oh, bugger. That's not my map. Ooh. I got a long way to travel. A very long way. Let's go up north. Yeah, let's follow this river north. Might be able to find something useful. Oop, bugger. Fell into a hole. That's probably made by an Enderman. Those buggers are always stealing bits and pieces. Okay. Let's go this way. And this way. Up here. Oh. Just goes around here. I think they're falling there. Anyway. Go all the way over here and jump up. Hmm. Doesn't look like I'm going to find any more sugarcane this way. Oh, that's a shame. May as well go this way until I find another river. There should be lava around here with this. Yeah, yep, right below it. So I gotta be careful. So I fall into that lava, and it goes dead. There's no way out. And by the time I've dug my way out, I would have died and lost all my things. Which would be a pain. Okay, maybe I've made this map a bit too big, but never mind. Nope. Ooh, hidden place. Wow. Let's see how much it falls. Whee, look at it go. It's quite a bit of it falling. Oh yeah, he's more over there. It's only over 200 of stuff. Okay. Well, I know we've got 3 of it so far. Stick that up there and that up there. Once those, well, if these 3 are full, then I know I've got nearly 200. Ugh. It's definitely going to take some time. If I find lots of tall ones in high quantity, then it shouldn't take overly long. Oop, okay. Back it here. Oh, there, we got it there. Oh god, what's going on? No! Why is it going so slow? Oh bugger. That's no good. Okay. Now that I see a lot of cows, there's lots of opportunity for leather. And leather is what I'll be getting from them. I hope. Their friend just died in front of them and they do nothing. Got them all. Which yielded 6 leather. That's pretty good. So that's 2 more bookshelves I can make. Ooh. This place goes down. Not far. Oh. Well, that's just weird. Oh, that's Minecraft for you. Oh, booker, did I just fall? Yeah, I did. Oh, I should really look, watch where I'm going. Yay, more stuff. Ooh. Well, that's not very nice. Okay, it looks like I've got a river to follow here. First, I need to break them, and then. Well, looks like this tree was unfortunate enough to spawn next to lava. And there's quite a small bit of it, too. And it's quite dangerous, all these lava pits spawning all over. Okay, let's see. Let's continue following this path until I find some more sugarcanes. It's gonna be quite good to get a lot of them. Oh. Is this another tree that's burning because of another lava pit? Oh wow, there's quite a few of them in this area. Yeah. There are quite a few. I found more cows! I just hope that little pit there isn't dangerous. And... yep, that's just water. There we go. Oh, I've still got another serum rotten flesh. There you go, bugger, get here. There we go. That's some more stuff. I should have really brought myself another iron sword. This one won't last. Especially with the sun setting. Okay. Wait, how much? 7 leather so far. Not too bad. With the 2 books I've already got left, that would make me 3 bookshelves. That's pretty good. Okay. Let's continue this way. Let's see if we can find anything else. Hopefully I can. Wait, the river goes on that way. Oh. Should really go follow that river. Which I should be back at in a moment. Okay, over this way, over this way. Almost there. Oh, bugger. And up I go. And down I go. Across here and jump up. And none here at the moment. Little spider. No reeds. Donkey! Huh. Well, I didn't bring a saddle, so. Oh well. Bugger. Okay. Well, looks like the river pretty much dead ends over here. Oh, that's no good. Is there any, no, there's no sugar canes. Oh, that sucks. Can either grow them next to water. And, oh god. Nope, can you go up there and up there? Oh, I should eat something. Okay. Now my heart should start regenerating. Oh wait, oh these are just pockets of water. Oh god. Okay, that's the spider gone. Oh bugger. Skeletons. Okay, well I'm level of 20. Be handy. Oh god, what's going on there? No idea. Okay. Oh god, the village where I started off is just a speck on this map. Oh, I should make a duplicate and hang it on the wall. Okay. Some grass tried growing on gravel. One was able to succeed in that, but the others was not. Okay, I'm not having any luck at finding these reeds. Well, sugar canes, whatever you want to call the things. Let's see, oh god, one just spawned. And there's none that way. That's just a creeper. Ow! Oh god. Skeleton party. It's like 4 of them. The 5. Oh, bugger. Bugger off. God, bugger off. Oh God, zombie. This biome's absolutely massive. And again, I did choose the large biome option. Oh God. Just like that forest was absolutely humongous. That bugger, stop following me! I'm gonna have a creeper behind my ass at some point. Yep, there's one coming. Nope, nothing down that way. I don't think we'll get a lot of water in this area. There's a creeper up there. I think it's going beyond the map. Almost. So many zombies, oh God. Die, you bugger. Anyway, yeah, I kind of reached the top of the map here. Oh God, this biome just goes on forever. I've dropped quite far and I've only gone in one direction so far. I think I should fight that Enderman. If he hasn't disappeared already. Hussies! A baby horse. I would attempt to tame them, but I don't have anything to bring it back with. Oh, he's not making the creepy noise that he usually does. Yes. Well, God, I always get chills down my spine whenever I fight one of those buggers. It's weird. Ah, he didn't drop anything. Move those there before I get hit in the back by a zombie. Oh, he's doesn't know how to get to me. Let's see if that one wants to fight. Oh yeah, he's fighting. Oh, and I got those chills again. Creeper. Let's get to a safer place. Eat a bit of food. Ah! It's not good. Where was I? Oh, fucker. That's terrible. Now, somewhere up north. It took me a long time to get there. What the? Oh, missed one. Odd. Anyway. Maybe that's south. North. I'm gonna make sure I get back over there before everything disappears. And what is a bat doing up here? Okay, over here. Up this way. I should have really kept that open. Oh well. Let's see. I'm just gonna keep on going north. Oh my. This could actually take too long and my items will disappear before I reach it. Oh, this ain't any good. As I run the whole way. I should have really not challenged that Enderman until I was fully healed. Oh, the silly things I do. I can have to go this way. I just gotta keep on going. Oh my. Look at the x-axis. It's quite large, and so is the Z. Oh God, falling down. And up. Oh, okay. And again, find that exact spot will be hard.